Okay, so good morning everybody, brothers and sisters. Our message for this Sunday morning is entitled, Ang Kahangalan ng Pagsamba sa Diyos-Diyosan. The folly of idol worship. Folly is foolishness. Pareho lang salitang foolishness. And we will open our scripture sa Romans 1:18 to 25. Roma 1 18 hanggang 25. Okay, I just want to give you a note, brothers and sisters. I will read from a Catholic Bible version. Ito yung magandang balita, Biblia, with Deuterocanon. Ibig sabihin, ito yung version ng Catholic Bible na merong seven apocryphal books. So dito ko po kukunin yung ating pag-aaral para hindi tayo bias sa mga kaibigan natin sa simbahan na yan.